are going to clear. Once again, Hockey Night in Canada salutes the Edmonton Oilers Stanley Cup champions 1990.
Wing to Kevin Stevens. Stevens shoots it back to center with 5, 4, 3. Time runs out. The Stanley Cup has come to the city of Pittsburgh. The 1991 Stanley Cup champions, the Pittsburgh Penguins. It is an unbelievable story of two teams that many people did not expect to get here, but the Penguins mobbing Tom Barrasso. The Pens have posted a shutout win over the North Stars. And there it is, the Stanley Cup.
There's your time ticking down, and Brent Sutter brings the Hawks into center with a pass to Roenick. Roenick up the middle, shift to the forehand, and shot it wide. Gauthier gets it off the board. Chelios hits the point. Fino hit the post. Is Bert Graham out of the corner. 5 seconds left. Larmer looks for somebody in front. One last chance. Chelios, not enough time. It's all over. The Pittsburgh Penguins have repeated as Stanley Cup champs.
Of the famous forum in Montreal. The Canadians win the Stanley Cup.
Quotes in the papers tomorrow.
And let's not forget about Detroit, their Red Wings, their coaching staff, and their great hockey city. They battled to get here for the first time in a long time, but they were beaten by a much better hockey club, much better hockey club.
The championship to New Jersey. The Devils win the Stanley Cup.
Held it in, still held in. Uwe Krupp shot and score! The Colorado Avalanche have won the Stanley Cup!
Congratulations to the Avalanche. It didn't come quite as easy as I think even they thought it would be. Man, Uwe Krupp.
4 minutes and 31 seconds into the third overtime.
Credited to Lindros from Desjardins in 1945. Red Wings trying to get the sweep. 3 seconds left into the zone. The Detroit Red Wings are the Stanley Cup champions! Kevin Hodgson, the backup goaltender, will be out there tonight. The countdown begins. 10 seconds away from successfully defending the Stanley Cup, the Detroit Red Wings. Their bench up. Osgood with his arms up over his head coming out. The Detroit Red Wings have won the Stanley Cup for the second year in a row. And Vladimir Konstantinov is coming on the ice.
Shitnik. Modano tries to make the play. It's swept away by Schmelik. Letting into the net. Hasek down. Lucic score. It's over. It's over. Rod Hall and Mike Modano were there in overtime. The Dallas Stars are the 1999 Stanley Cup champions.
Stepped up to hold it in, did. Hull stole it. Stevens holds it in again. Shot it right through the top of the crease. And the ice center shot! Score! The New Jersey Devils have won the Stanley Cup! Jason Arnott with the game-winning overtime goal!
Oh! Finally, the ending of the movie that Melanie Brodeur has been watching. The Dallas Stars, with an incredible effort to try to keep this thing alive, but finally a mistake, and Jason Arnott in absolutely the right place to handcuff Ed Belfour, and the Devils are the champions.
Fans on their feet, the city of Boston and most of New England on its feet. They have watched this series as though Ray Bourque was still one of the Bruins.
He's not still one of the Bruins. He's just still one of them.
Off the faceoff into the corner. 10 seconds left to go. The countdown. Cleared up. Out of the zone. The Colorado Avalanche have won the Stanley Cup. Raymond Bourque, a dream has come true.
Seconds left to go. Kiprasov directing traffic's got to get out of there. He heads off. We're 4-on-4. Once he gets to the bench, Calgary will have the advantage. They do right now. Running out of time though. 4 seconds left. In front. Happy bowling. The Tampa Bay Lightning have won the first Stanley Cup.
The first two games they played in the playoffs back in mid-April, they lost. Then they won the next four and the two rounds after. They have been absolutely relentless. Brindamore with the net empty. Pronger shrugs it away. The Carolina Hurricanes have won the Stanley Cup.
Zetterberg installed to go for it with 6.5 to go. Off the tie-up, it comes back to the point. Rafalski, the shot, knocked down. It's a scramble. Another shot. Another shot. Oh, the horn sounds and the Penguins have won the Stanley Cup.
Despite that adversity, they followed their coach to the high road, and the high road is the road to the cup. No icing. For the first time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender.
with 12 seconds to go. Seabrook is back. Up the boards, bouncing puck to center. Here's the captain, Taves, with an empty net, and he can't get it, but he's run out the clock. The Blackhawks have snatched victory from the hands of defeat. Chicago has won the Stanley Cup.
Those who remain here are standing in support of a team that has caused skepticism in the past, but not this year. Vlasic, a shot. Knocked down in front, picked up by Crosby, lobbed down the ice. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. They are mobbing Matt Murray. He keeled over from the attack. The extras that have been a part of the practices come leaping out onto the ice, enjoying all of the celebrating around the net.
Risk going back for a game seven.
Finally, the puck drop. The 213th game since the start of the 15-16 season. One desperate shot there. Another one from Subban, deflected wide. And they're on the ice to celebrate. The Pittsburgh Penguins have done it again. Back-to-back Stanley Cup victories.
And in the bottom of that pile is Matt Murray. What a last two games in a rebound for the amazing young goaltender of the Penguins. When they needed it most, he was at his best.
Back-to-back shutouts. His third of this playoff, the fourth of his career, and a 2-0 victory.